Winging of the scapula. The most common winging of the scapula is the medial winging. It occurs due to injury of the long thoracic nerve. The nerve arises from C5, C6, and C7. The long thoracic nerve supplies the serratus anterior muscle. Unfortunately, this problem affects the young and the active individuals.